know I always say a 5-minute break, but yeah, I'm back. Going through the loots. Empowering Roombo. Strength plus 3? I don't think that's going to do me any good. We got here. Just a crap longbow. Aware Roombo. Damage dealt plus 5%. Poison enemy 10% chance. Ooh. Ooh. That might... I don't have enough money! Let's go ahead and sell you so I can appraise you. Stun resistance plus 20%. No, I think actually spoils. I'll sell you. Crappy longbow. Sell you. This might be better. I mean, this is definitely going to be, I think, just again, raw damage wise, better at level 8. But I think the Aware Roombow might be better than what I have for anything else. Take spoils and quit.
You succeeded in acquiring intel on the underground fortress. This job will be completed once you report to Count Dean.
Oh, and then I should get all my money so I can resurrect all those people, too. Adventurers Guild.
You report everything you learned to Count Dean. Unfortunately, you also mentioned the hero's legendary sword. Naturally, he demands the great sword, but at least he's in a good mood now. He thought you'd just flee, but you didn't. It seems that he thinks much more highly of you now. Dean confides in you some of the problems in the castle. Once the king went missing, the Prime Minister began recommending the Archduke McNeil of Bulgar to the throne. Bulgar is an aggressive nation to the north. McNeil is related to the King of Hydland and has a legal claim to the throne. Count Dean claims that McNeil has been rallying nobles in Hydland to support his claim to the throne. That's why Dean hired Tommit to steal the scepter. He says that Tommit is extremely trustworthy.
Sure.
So much as he is paid. Suddenly, the Prime Minister and the Princess appear. It seems you are being watched. The Count glowers and departs. The Prime Minister warns you not to involve yourself any further. The Princess, as usual, looks back with blank eyes.
There's something up with all of this.
Since you completed the job at the castle, you return to the Adventurers Guild to tell them what transpired.
Nope. I actually go to the temple to see how many sorceresses I have.
How can I help you?
Oh, not a single one! Not a single one! Max of 20. Try amulet. Oh, you're a wizard, that's why. Let's take... No. I'm gonna get Roman.
Allow this.
That's fine. And... I kind of want to keep the sorcerer's train rolling. I'll hold on to this, guys.
As you leave the temple, a ragged old man slumped in the road calls out to you in a gravelly voice.
Uh-oh.
His raspy voice makes it difficult for you to discern if he's even speaking your language. You can give him a coin if you feel pity for him. Of course, you're free to walk away as well.
Why not?
He doesn't even acknowledge the coin. He mutters over and over. You probably won't be able to communicate with him, no matter how long you strain your concentration.
Interesting. Well, while I'm here. Oh. Little fairy friend's a little tipsy. Choose allies.
One more drink.
Let's go.
Let's go with Patrice. Wow, defense. Actually, let's go with Janet. Damn it, Janet. All right. I'm actually cool with that. Girlfriend over there is having a grand old time. And equipment. So, actually, I think the igniting bow is going to be better. Boots. Yes, and gloves. LP is 0. Not 100% sure what LP is. But it does give me some defense. That's the word I'm looking for. And you know what? This is actually going to bother me. Oops. Okay, let's go. Gloves. Was I using Knave's boots? Yes. And it was... Ooh, holdout dagger. That's what I want. Holdout dagger. Heal potion. Got it! I'm gonna go with the defense for now. So I can get more bag slats. Why am I doing it this way? Where was I wanting to go? The Adventurer's Guild.
Roland also happens to be here to report on a job. However, Samuel is not here. Roland is waiting for him to return.
Uh-oh.
Roland thinks that he just missed him and asks you to track down the guildmaster and bring him back.
Sure. I want to learn skills, though. I think it was common that I wanted. And max HP. Backslots. Oh, and I still have one more point. Okay, cool. let's go back to Elf. Rapid fire hasn't been paying off as much as I'd like. Player level must be at least 12, so that's a fuck me. Hideout dagger must be level 10. Assuming that'll just give me more holdouts. Let's go back to common. Items seem to to cool down pretty quick. Increases effectiveness of food. I'm just gonna hold out. Actually, not like it matters. Yeah, no, I'm gonna hold out. Because there might actually be...
You look for Samuel, the guildmaster. He should be somewhere in town.
Sorry.
Welcome to my shop. What would you like?
All right. So yeah, it's just an RNG shop. Like, you might eventually get better, like, restock and per dungeon use and all that. All right. Sell items. Let's go ahead. Yes, yes, yes. Scrappy Queen Charm. Yeah. I'm gonna hold on to the Scrappy Queen Charm. Actually, I want to check something real quick. Equipment. Okay, so apparently that didn't work how I thought it was going to. Either that, or for some reason I didn't get it? Or did it just give me more bag slots? So it doesn't look like I can equip the other people. So we'll just sell it all.
Welcome to my shop.
Sell it.
Which one do you want?
Part of me wants to sell this. I'm gonna hold on to it for now. Because you never know. So by in town, does that mean he could be in any one of these buildings?
What troubles you, my child?
As you leave the temple, a ragged old man is raspy. You can give him a...
Sure.
He doesn't even... You probably...
I'll just keep paying him. Why not? I've already been there. Let's go to the tower?
Oh. Which one?
Versus one's ice pillars. Ooh. That could potentially be nice. You know what? Since I've got the money, and I'm here, and it's here, I'm gonna buy it. I may never use it. But at least I've got it. Alright. See, Adventurers Guild. Check out the castle.
You recall what happened at the castle. You report everything you learned to Count Dean. Naturally, he demands that... It's... Bob, Count, that's what... Sub, the Prime...
Okay. So this seems kind of like the... No? Are we actually going somewhere? Okay, no. Well... Did I just miss him? He should be somewhere in town.
Wandering one, how can I help you?
As you leave the temple, is Rasp... You can get...
Okay, so... well, let's report adventures real quick. Yes, Mike does have this game. We had, talked about potentially co-oping this at some point, but other games came up, so... we never got around to it, so that's kind of why I'm playing it right now. So, like, is dude supposed to just show up somewhere?
When you tell him that you can't find Samuel,
okay.
He tells you to check the temple. Samuel prays for his friends on occasion.
Did you find him?
Sure, let's just take all of these. Check requests. Kill 10 and, okay. Wait, where do I need to go for that one again? Beastmaster. Old Capital. Old Capital. Alright, let's go to Old Capital. Temple ruins, underground labyrinth, old capital.
These are the ruins of the ancient capital city. It was destroyed following an invasion from the Northern Empire.
Whoa!
Oh, it is a dangerous place, full of dragons and rivals.
Enemy!
Hold that dagger. So how do I mount animals?
Be careful.
Oh, I can do that.
So now I understand why adding boot defense to attack is a little strong.
Get
will probably be my next one. Alright, guess I just need to kill the one.
It's my turn. Mm-hmm. Oh yeah.
Why are they so strong? Again, it's just sit back and look pretty time. Now the question becomes, do I have to have the killing blow? Or as long as I do damage, it counts. Okay, so both attacks do the same thing. Oh, I think I'm at the boss.
They're here.
So it doesn't even matter. We'll be right back. Wow, they are way too strong.
This region has regressed to primeval times, an era when reptiles ruled the world. After defeating the Wyvern, you quickly leave the territory.
Yay, level up. And what did I get? Empowering Great Bow. Another scrappy Queen Charm. Lord Boots. Ooh. Sick looking glasses, which I can't use. Sell. Now hold on to those. Sell you. And sell you, because I think what I have is better. Okay. Okay, so note to self. When I go back to do that one, I need to get on the, whatchamacallit, quickly. The Adventurer's Guild, the castle. Oh, cool. Okay, so it's a cumulative. Good to know. Alright, so what do I want to do? Let's get some peeps. Choose allies. And that reminds me, I need to go deal with my equipment before it breaks on me. Because that would be embarrassing. Oh, I just realized I've sort of slouched down.
Welcome.
I'm probably
to the
in
shop.
A really awkward place. Repair equipment.
What would you like?
I guess since I have leveled up, let's go back to the adventurers.
When you tell him that you can't fight, did you find
learn
him?
Skills, elf, boots to face skill. All charging arrows. Ooh. Could automatically go into another level of that. Oh yeah, let's do it. Alright, the supplemental category skill. Interesting. What is supplemental? Not here. Is it in common? Invasion. No, I don't know where supplemental is. Oh well. Let's try this one again, shall we? Got it, I must have just missed it then. Not paying attention. Old capital. Let's see if I can get on the saber tooth this time without killing it outright.
These are the ruins of the ancient capital city. It was destroyed following an invasion from the Northern Empire. Now it is a dangerous place, full of dragons and white.
Oh, got it. Let's check requests real quick. Okay, I have to get the killing blow. So, I'm gonna get just fucking bone out. That's fine. That's fine. So for this bad boy, I have to do alone. And it looks like for this one, I don't actually have to finish the area, which will make things nice.
It was destroyed following an invasion from the Northern Empire. Now it is a dangerous place, full of dragons and vipers.
No! No! Patrice, what are you doing here? God damn it, Patrice.
Be careful!
At least I'm already at 6. As long as she doesn't go nuke happy, I should be okay. Oh, here we go. That's good game. I'm gonna test something. Quit adventure. That's fine. Okay, cool. Ooh, earrings. Which I can't wear. So let's sell them. Alright, so that was one quest down. What's the next? Check requests. collect spores. Alright, well, I can definitely do that with a group. Let's choose some allies.
Well then.
I think Patrice is just jealous I'm not using her. Oh. was an underground. Right? Is it subterranean? I'm thinking it was subterranean. Or here. Might be here. I think I have one here anyway.
This underground labyrinth is said to have been made in a single night with powerful magic. It is a dangerous place, replete with traps. It bars entry to all who would dare.
What?
I swear, I'm actually helping. Okay, yeah. Getting that boots to face skill does actually increase damage significantly. Oh, and I can throw it? Or attack. Okay. Holdout daggers are pretty cool.
Let's see. Simply.
Yay. So this is the area where I'm gonna get all my spores.
I got it. Voila.
So hopefully I can get 10 of them. C-Rank. So what's gonna give me these spores?
I got it. Simple.
Oh, dude's leveling up pretty quick. Enemies. Spores. Spores, please. Spores! I need spores! Oh, I see. Depending on which...
Be careful!
Well, this looks like it's going to be a multiple run. Unless I can find more spores somewhere, which would be super killer. Which I think this is Doom Beetle. Yeah.
You must destroy the cocoons before they hit the beetles.
Where am I? Well, that was hard enough.
You left the fungi-infested underground labyrinth.
It's a little bit of a shame that you can't complete these quests all in one go. Level 8. Yes, I know. Gothic bow. Vibrant self bow. Caesar's gloves. Sage's other mantle. No. Take all and quit. Ah. His allies. Actually, you know what I'm going to do? I'm going to kick all those fools. Because I have some bones. Let's see what new people I got.
Wondering why.
Resurrect.
How can I help you?
Ooh, a level 8 me? Vape on. Thank you very much. Yeah.
Allow...
Yeah, you'll figure something out. I'm pretty sure. All right. Let's.
As you leave the temple.
Yeah.
Is Raspy? You can give.
All right. Let's choose allies. Let's go with the level 8 me. The level 6 Conley. And screw it. Let's go with the mage. This will be an interesting Nope, that's what I wanted. Let's go.
When you tell him that you can't find Samuel, he tells you to check the temp.
Did you find him?
Learn skills. Oh, I see. Tools. Supplementary. Got it. Salamander oil to great arrow. Actually, do I want fire or poison? Let's go with poison, because they have something that's already fire. So now, cool, currently level 2. Got it. Oh, the cards are starting to change. I think. All right, cool. Okay. Cool. Oh. So. Oh, I actually haven't done this one. Ancient temple ruins. Destroy the orcs' cargo found at the harbor. Got it. Well, since I don't know where to find dude at, guess I'll just do some of these side quests I've picked up. Oh, that changes a lot, actually. So, Old Capital I've done. Wallace Underground Labyrinth, I think, was the one I just did. I think it's here. I think this is the one. I think this is one. Not the one. Is one.
Many things lie within the ruins of the old Elysian Temple. Some quiescent, some far less so. An ancient dragon spoken of in myths is said to have destroyed the Elysian civilization in one night.
What? What are you?
Oh, I can do that.
Okay.
Oh my. It's what? My turn.
Oh! Oh, it's probably a thrall. Got it. I'm like, why is there this creature here I can't attack?
Getting their cargo is various articles from ships that have been reported missing.
Let's see. I got it. Voila.
Okay. So, was that not the one? Spider time!
Be careful!
It's my turn. Oh yeah.
Oh, thought you were a baddie. Don't do that to me, please. Yay, more bones. So did I fail to do something for that quest?
Pesky gnats.
Wow, Harpy's just getting wrecked. But then again, I do have a full party now.
There seem to be more nests similar to this one spread throughout the area. You exit the area, taking care to avoid drawing the attention of any other harpies.
So I fucked something up. Yay, another level! Ooh. Oh, no, apparently I did. Groovy. Okay, cool. Free money. And I think I'm gonna hold on to this. That seems like a pretty decent bow. Complete. So I need to go back to the underground labyrinth and to the subterranean forest. Got it. Okay. Choose allies. Me, Conley, and a mage. Because magic is stupidly powerful in this game. Oh, wait, hold on. Nah, I'll be fine. So I was gonna save. Oh, it's saving anyway. Never mind. There is a little bit of an autosave system in this game. Subterranean. Let's finish off Wallace's Labyrinth first. Because this will go stupid fast.
This underground labyrinth is said to have been made in a single night with powerful magic. It is a dangerous place, replete with traps. It bars entry to all who would dare.
Oh. go in. No. Yes. Let's go in here first.
Let's see.
Even though I think this is just the trap room. No, no. It's a there's something in here room.
The trap was sprung, and the door magically closed fast.
That's right. I need to find a key.
Fire creatures are weak against fire. The torch on the wall could be used for great effect. The clink of metal hitting the ground can be heard.
All right. Oh, there it is.
You obtain a magic key to open the door.
And we're out. Out like the gout. Am I? I keep losing myself. That's not good. All right, this is gonna be the one where the dude comes out. But we got everything. But never mind.
I got it.
Oh, yeah.
Is this the trap room? Yes. Where am I? Like, there's an order to this. That's the only thing that makes sense. Fairy, why aren't you, like, doing things with the runes? Thought that was, like, half your existence in life.
I got it. Voila.
Whoa! Jackpot! Oh, okay. Well, if I ever come back here. Thief guys came out. Got it. It's a little confused. So nothing in here gave me spores. Awesome.
I got it. Simple.
How bothersome.
Alright. And I should be able to get my last two right here. Please? Please? Yes! There we go. And I think I should be right here at the boss, so I... or close to the boss. I'm at max food. Let's see. Nope. Okay. Oh, so it'll always keep one food if you are at max health. I like that.
The grubs are turning into cocoons. You must destroy the cocoons before they hatch into beetles.
Nope, I'm... wow, some of these fights are way too easy now.
You left the fungi infested.
Ooh, B rank and treasure. I'll take it. Aww. Not quite yet another. Cool. Alright. Shit I can't use. Actually, spoils. That I can sell. That bow. I think like that I can definitely sell. That I can definitely sell. All right. Let's head back. Doing a piss poor job at using my items. Because I have a ton of them. Not a huge fan of how the item system works. I know you can shortcut them. But... Ruby, yes please. Conrad, definitely for sure.
Allow this heart to be.
Alright.
As you leave the temple...
Yes, yes, yes.
You can get...
No. Alright, let's go... Let's go grab the party. Finish off that other one.
Let's do this!
Level 10 Conrad. Level 10 Ruby. And... Level 8 me. Go with the level 6 Conley. Magic seems a little too strong. Well, I'm not 100% sure what his AoE is like. But we do get the extra little friendo. Actually, check requests. Completed, completed. Subterranean fortress. Actually, what am I doing in the subterranean fortress? Open treasure chest without waking the sleeping orcs. I think I can actually do that. Because my party members won't actually attack unless something's attacking us. God damn, the fighters run so weird. Alright.
The Orc army presently controls Bilberon, the underground fortress built into the canyon. The king's army has been mounting a fierce offensive to try and reclaim the fortress.
Oh. That's adorable enough.
Yes.
This thing definitely hits like a truck, but I'm out of uses.
It would give way unless you bombed it.
Of course. Luckily, I still have a bomb.
What?
Husky gnats.
Let's go in here. Ooh, bones.
It's my turn.
Oh no, we're poisoned.
Enemies.
Ooh, B-Ram. More bones. Man, it takes a while to get to the orcs.
They're coming.
Oh no, friendo! He's lost his arms! Well, it said open without waking. I think it specifically was talking about chests. But I'll do it anyway, because you never know.
Oh my. Let's see. Simple. Outstanding.
All right. That's at least one chest down. Lots of bones this run. I'm okay with that.
Here they come.
Not what I wanted.
Be careful.
It's my turn.
Already managed to set that room on fire. Awesome.
At the bottom of the stairs is an area connected to the sewers. This seems your most likely escape route.
Wait, what? The fuck? Okay. Alright, so Minotaur time. Am I? Well, that one went slightly less ugly than the first time.
After defeating the Minotaur, you move through the sewer's filth. You were able to safely escape from behind the enemy lines.
But did I complete the quest? What's the entire reason why I was there? Yes. Ooh, wow! That I can sell. That I can sell. That I can sell. That just looks like free money. And that I'll sell. Might not be bad. All right. let's go turn all these in. Maybe now I can find the guy? That would be super wrong button. Equipment, igniting bow. So, in terms of attack, this is better. But I feel like what I have might be better overall. Cause it's 15% to ignite, plus 11 to human, 10% stun, bonus 14% is fire. Like strength 8 does me nothing, or should do me nothing. Haven't encountered any demonic foes. Plus 1 arrow on stage transitions, kind of meh. I'm gonna mess around with that. See what happens. That's actually better overall. It's just better overall. I will, however, the empowering self bow. Alright, fair enough. That's kind of what I was thinking. So, let's go sell and repair.
Welcome to sell. Which one do
you want? So then this is going to be even worse than what I'm currently using, so. Because it's one less attack. And again, it's strength 5, which I don't think strength does anything for me. Oh, I think I just sold a bow that might be better. Oh, well. That's what I get for just hastily selling things. I'll just get rid of that for now. I'll keep all of that. Repair equipment. This is all still good because it's all brand new. Cool. Oh, you know what else I want to check? Resurrect.
How can I help you?
Hell yeah.
Allow this.
Level 11. Level 10. Sure. Screw it. Let's just get these two as well. What's the difference between these two? Blaze, slow. With him. I'm assuming Barry. Yeah, these are for.
May they rest in peace. 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 May they rest in peace.
These are people I'm not going to be resurrecting.
May they rest in peace. May they rest in peace. May they rest in peace.
Yes, yes, they rest in peace.
May they rest in peace. May they rest in peace.
Alright, cool. So it looks like the higher level they are, the more chance.
As you leave the temple,
oh, sweet Jesus, old man! Equipment. Let's take the toxin. Let's. Right. Nope, wrong button. To the Adventurers Guild. For skills and rewards.
Did you find him?
Alright, so. Hold out dagger. Must be level 12. That doesn't help. I mean, I'm almost there. Got 3 skill points, though. Let's see what's uncommon. Go with a vitality boost. Jesus cooldowns. Yeah, so I do have increases the number of item slots in bag, so unless I'm missing something. I'll take this. Oh, actually, this was the one I actually wanted. Oh, well. Elf. It's gotta be something else in Elf. Okay, cool. So it does tell me the number of uses. Not using items enough as I should. Let's go ahead and grab another holdout dagger. Maybe I'll start using those. Yes, level up. Cool. All right, so no new quests. A ton of skill points. Awesome. Didn't notice that. Oh, because I got them from the quest. Tools, supplemental. Yeah, I'll take backstab. Why not? Battle harden. Let's go ahead and take that. One more level for Spacious Quiver. Yes, not enough skill. What? Requires 2 skill points. Alright, so it looks like skill point hoarding is a thing. Or like a good thing. Well, I think, honestly. Oh, shit, can I? I can take Deadly Boots 3.
When you tell him that you...
Did you find him?
Back in Elf. Where was Deadly Boots? Nope. Need to be 12. Next level. But thanks for the reminder. Oh, wow. It already goes up to 100% of boot defense, which at the moment doesn't do a whole lot. Because I think my boot defense is like 10. But, yeah, it looks like it can go up pretty high. Anyway, as I was saying, I think that's going to do it for me for right now. Because I don't know where dude is. I've got like 4 minutes left in the stream anyway. So I'll save. I'm going to call this a night. This was actually pretty fun. I might continue this on my off time. So, oh, okay, good to know. But that's my time for tonight. Thank you, everybody, for tuning in. This was actually a lot of fun. Like I said, I've been meaning to play this. I must have missed the part where it tells me to go to the temple. Anyway, but that's going to do it for me. Super fun. I like it. If you like old school side-scroller beat-em-ups, definitely check this out. It's a lot of fun. Some interesting systems in place, like the NPC buddies. If you can roll with three sorceress, do it. They're stupid strong. But outside of that, yeah, fun game. I'll probably continue this on my off time. Mike should be back tomorrow. That is still subject to change. If he cannot make it and I have to cover, stream might start pretty late because I am going to be doing a D&D session tomorrow, and it could end at 8, it could end at 10, and I still have an hour-long drive home. So, yeah, that's a thing. But like I said, the plan is for Mike tomorrow, but that is subject to change due to weather and how much that kicks him in the ass. Outside of that, everything below is the current game plan. I do need to double check to see if that is current. Because I know, like, we finished Blood Bowl, so I need to remove that. I don't remember if anybody else is, like, what they're playing is still up to date. But anyway, you know the deal. 7 days a week of streaming, a little bit something different every day. Follow us here if you haven't already. Subscribe to us on YouTube. That's where we kind of archive most of our, pretty much most of our stuff. Anything we want to keep gets sent there. So if you subscribe there, you will get notifications for when we export. Definitely follow us on Twitter at ZTGamesNet. And again, I forgot to tell you what the YouTube link was, which is youtube.com/ZeroToleranceGamesTV, where we export pretty much everything we do. Follow us on Twitter for sure, at ZTGamesNet. That way, you can get a more instant notification for when we go live, for when Twitch is being Twitch and doesn't send them out right away or at all. So outside of that, nothing else I can think of. Oh, there is actually going to be one more change to this week's schedule. New Year's Eve is on a Thursday, I believe. Let me just double check that before I sound like a complete idiot. Yes, the 31st is on a Thursday. Normally, that is Nick Latency's day. He's not going to take it. So there's a good chance I'm going to. I don't know what I'm going to do. I don't know if I'm going to do anything special for New Year's Eve. I don't even know if I'm going to start late, go long, to be like, ah, oh, Happy New Year, champagne, wee. So yeah, it might be a regular stream. It might start an hour late so we can end on New Year's. I don't know yet. But there's like a 101% chance that I'm going to be taking over Thursday for New Year's Eve. I don't know what the plan for that is yet. Something might come up. Maybe if Mike's feeling frisky, we'll do some sort of a co-op stream. Who knows? Anyway, that pretty much wraps it up for announcements for the week that I know of so far. Anything else that comes up, we will tell you as we learn about them. That's also another good reason why you should follow us on Twitter. Because sometimes we... So it looks like Psychotic and I might be fighting for Thursday. Again, everything is subject to change here at Zero Tolerance Games, but we try our best to follow a plan. But like I said, that's going to do it for me tonight. If anything comes up, we'll let you know when we can and how we can. Thought I had something, but I lost it. So anyway, for Zero Tolerance Games, my name is Jason Cupcake Joe Gordon, and until next time.